and now this is widescreen. Here we are. I've got the camera on. It's not going to fall because I've got it on the clip. And is this just naturally how it went?